any better then, because queen charge Lalo typically, we have a lot, like a long queen charge, and then Lalo needs to be really quick. So let's see how this is going to play out.
Starting off with a skeleton spell on the bottom side to help kind of protect the queen from the point defense. Looks like while the queen's taking out the cannon, the outside section here does drop that super wall brick to get the queen to go in. Looks like he wants to charge this king in towards the eagle artillery to get a ton of value. Does not have a jump spell, raises this queen up, so maybe trying to target this super wall breaker all the way in towards the middle. Remember, these pros know exactly where these wall breaks are going to go to get some insane, incredible value. The clan castle is a little bit far away, so as long as the queen can clear enough of the all these point defenses, she can should be able to survive once that clan castle locks onto her.
I feel like he should not wait too long now with the wall breaker and thinking about that, because this far left compartment, the arch tower, could mess up this wall breaker pathing really big. But now he's coming with the wall break. I think, the wall break is exactly going for that compartment. Mm. And now it's coming down how he can react with this next wall break. I think he tries to get into the core, because otherwise he cannot reach that multi-inferno tower.
It didn't go. He dropped it. It went to the Eagle Artillery section where the expo is. He needed one more. Uh-oh. So now he's reacting here. So he needed an additional super wall break here to go all the way to the core. Now the Royal Champion clearing this left side. He still has that blimp. Remember, Sitsu did come in with an attack yesterday that sent the blimp all the way across the base to secure the town hall. Will he do that again here? And yes, indeed he does. And here goes the early warden ability. He's gonna push his way into the single, and the blimp's gonna get locked on. Oh, she died.
Yeah, the Royal Champ going down. There are so many red bombs in the core. And the loons are not going to the top, but the sweeper is helping at the same time. There is only the Dragon Rider. The Dragon Rider somehow needs to take another tunnel, but there is no spells left. I don't know if he can save this. It's obviously 50 seconds left, but with the Warden, with the tunnel damage, this is not going to be easy at all to save this attack onto a two-star.
Not at all. And that queen's ability is forced here. Can drop some balloons over by the cannon mortar on the top side. It looks like he does exactly that. He's going to rely on this queen to try to take the town down, but she's going to have to beat through a wall. The healers pull a seeking air mine, and this queen is just not going to survive this firepower of the town hall. Look, another seeking air mine, and we got ourselves a one star from Darkest Muzan.
Oh no, maybe the queen can stay outside of the range, but I feel like the walls have too many hit points anyway to finish off in like 20 seconds. The town hall, yes, is like nearly on half hit points, but you can see in the face cam, like he knows what's up. Like he's still like hoping, to be honest. We all know that in six seconds, this won't work. So he took the risk and it did not pay off. And yeah.